Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here!
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe!
His cloaking tech! I need to sort it! This isn't about me at all! It's about you! You're afraid!
Don't! On me! I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
You think you can beat the Tinker? Roxo, you can.
I have to try.
Stay back, nephew! Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself!
You don't get how the real world works! Dog eat dog!
Not if we make it better! Can't counter every trick! You don't get it! You never fought for anyone but yourself!
Maybe that's why I'm still alive!
Keep me down here! What the?
You got tricked! Rocked on counters! Don't be stupid, Miles!
I gotta stay away from those things!
Ah! you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstar?
I adapt. You can't keep up. You're not eating that. You feel the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows you're looking up to me. Gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take.
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take this? You gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes, which one's the real you?
Man, please, don't do this. Throw your life away.
I'll do what I have to, just like you. There's too many.
I'm not gonna let you go back out there. I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. enclosed renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Wish it was always this easy.
You know, I'd be glad when Rock's in.
Another one bites the dust.
Imagine if he pops back up and finds out we killed his brother.
Somebody go check. I'll check around.
Here, take five. See what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. And those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile.
Webs won't reach.
Web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. this will work. Need to wire it to the shacks. Got it. You two have to share. Sticky and conductive. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Gotta be behind all that. This is working. Finn? You here? The exhibit was down that hall. Underground cache. Yeah. She's gotta be further inside. Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. Gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young. Where tomorrow's innovation is
today's reality. I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center? Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Thanks for bringing me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain.
Weird to think how little we know about our own planet. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
He's gonna meet us at the restaurant. The subway's backed up all the way to Coney.
Guys, we're gonna feed the penguins in about 5 minutes.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean change its shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea.
I think that's the thing. You gotta just make sure they get on a routine.
We should look around for an energy display.
Oh, hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. That worked!
We did it!
Come on, our project awaits.
That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Not yet. I read everything. Are you?
I'm a little tired.
Did you call Sheila back?
This engine, used in the Apollo space program.
The most powerful single nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that. Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Look.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Genki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?